Emmanuel,
from Shalom,
he has come to dwell.